Welcome, English 3rd language 6th standard. Unit 2 poem, School is a place of pleasure. Do you agree with this? Part 1. Let's start. Pre-reading activity. Question is there. What is the treasure the school gives you? Discuss with your friends. Tell your answers. How the school is a treasure. Education is a treasure that should be treasured. It is a treasure that should be treasured. It gives you an opportunity to learn from the best in the world and grow into the person you were meant. What you want to become, you can become with the help of the education. That's why education is treasure. What can you become other than a doctor or a lawyer? Discuss with your friends and teacher. What do you want to become? Doctor, lawyer, engineer, you say. Other than that, any ideas do you have? Want to become pilot. When I grow up, I want to fly huge planes in the blue sky through the white clouds. I want to soar high above in the sky and see the world from there. I always like the birds floating in the sky with their wings spread out them. And I want to become astronomer so that I can travel in the space and watch the, I'm interested in watching the stars. Like this, you can tell what to become. I want to become pilot when I grow up. Same thing is here. Same thing is repeated here. Pilot, and I want to become teacher. Then you may tell that, and what do you want to become? Painter, singer, dancer, and film star. Most of you people agree with this, right? You want to become a star, celebrity. And what else professions are there? Any ideas, new ideas you have, or any new thought you have, you can share with your friends. Now the poem starts here. School is a place of pleasure. School is a place of pleasure. Will you be happy to go to school? Do you feel happy in the school? So many activities, and you also play in your school with your playmates or your classmates. It gives us a knowledge and the treasure. Along with the playing, you gain a knowledge and it's a treasure for your whole life. School makes us strong, right? To fight against the wrong. You'll understand after going to school what is right, what is wrong. Then you become strong to fight against the wrong people or wrong things. School teaches us to respect elders and follow the teacher's words. School makes us bold and to shine like a gold. The gold shines, but you have to do a little polishing also there. Even the kid is intelligent, we have to make it shine. While going to school, teachers make you shine. School makes us work harder. They'll give you work and make you work hard and make you a person you want to become doctors and lawyers, engineers, like that. School gives us hope if we fall from the slope. If we're falling down, education gives you a hope. Yes, I can have a better life after this completion of my graduation. School gives us new willpower and makes us smile like a flower. School gives us a new willpower. And makes us smile like a flower. If you have a power, you will be happy and you smile like a flower. It is written by Aman Gupta. Glossary. Fall from a slope. Face problems or fail in our activities. It is common. If you don't try, you will not come to know whether you will get succeed or you will fail. Or what are your strengths and weaknesses. Shine like gold. Get a good name. Willpower, the strong mind to finish your work in spite of all the problems. Comprehension, some children stay at home and learn all the subjects. What do you think is the difference between learning at home and learning at school? Is there a difference? Homeschooling, I don't think so. In India, homeschooling is there. Everybody will send their children to learn to school. Discuss with your friends and mention at least 5 differences between 2 kinds of the learning. In US, in other countries, maybe homeschooling is there. In India, it's not there, I think so. Homeschooling is a progressive method that centers on delivering education to the children within the home environment rather than sending them to the traditional school. This is followed by, the homeschooling is followed by the dynasties like king and their families. They will not go out for their protection. They send their call the teachers at their home and give them education, or they themselves give their education, they will not send them to the school. But what is difference between these two is, if you go to school, you will learn the communication with the people and how to behave with the other people. You will not get friends in your home. Children will not get friends. They will not from different variety of the traditions available, and the food culture there available, different costumes available. You will not study all this. You will be like in a cage. You may get the knowledge, but it is not appropriate, I think. So unlike the traditional educational framework, it emphasizes cultivating familial bonds to facilitate education. More, they are towards the families. They are not outgoing. They will not understand what is going on in the world, how the outside world is. It is better to send to the school. It is not only about the studying, it also about culture of that country, understanding the people's behaviors also there. School education instills in the children critical life skills. Life skills, it will teach you job skills, which are essential for them to lead a happy and fulfilling life. By engaging in various curricular and extracurricular activities, children develop life skills such as leadership. See, if you want to develop leadership skill, there should be many people, right? If you are alone, whom you will lead? No people are there, that means. That's why going to school is very important. Conflict resolution. Conflict resolution, when many people live together under the same roof, then the conflicts arise. Then you have to resolve those conflicts. You should learn when you get into it, then only you learn the conflict resolution. If there are no people around, you will not learn. Emotional intelligence. Yeah, emotional intelligence is also there. How you bond, you make a friendship with the people and you lead the people. This all you learn from the school, because in the school, many other children also come there. B, read the poem aloud and write down the words with similar sounds. Pleasure, treasure, strong, wrong, hope, slope, power, flower, bold, gold. Recite this poem and enjoy it. School is fun. Another poem it is, just for reading. My books are ready. Breakfast is done. It's time now. To school I shall run. See, it's a morning time. The boy kept his books ready and he's done his breakfast and he's ready to run to school. He's so happy to go to school now. It's time to go to school. With the friends and teachers, I watch and learn. Time flies in the class. School is fun. The child is very happy in the school. That's why the school is fun for the child. Simple living and high thinking is the motto of the great Sanskrit proverb. It is, living should be simple, but thinking should be high. It is a motto of the great people. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.